Hi, this is the Practical Cook on location from her couch. Because I thought we'd take it down a little bit and discuss why I'm applying for the job as the next deep fried ambassador. So I brought my associates, Oversized Bear 1, Oversized Bear 2, because I hope to bring Oversized Bear 3 home as part of a fair prize. But what I'll be doing when I'm not trying to either A, win a prize bear myself, or B, try to convince some other fairgoer to do this on my behalf, I'll be eating everything, one of everything. And I will bring the reports back to you, the consumer, so you'll know where to go at the NC State Fair to find the best of the best. You see, I love fried. I don't do it myself in the house because the practical cook believes that commercial fried is tastier. They can get the oil hotter, they know what they're doing, and it won't set your house on fire. So practical and delicious. I plan on having a deep fried Twinkie to see if it in fact is better than a plain Twinkie, which I'm on record as saying is far inferior to a Zinger. So if they have a deep fried Zinger, I'll try that too. Deep fried Snickers bar, deep fried macaroni and cheese, deep fried pound cake. I'm hoping there's some deep fried ice cream, elephant ear, corn, turkey leg, corn dog, ham biscuits. Really love ham biscuits. That's just getting started. That's like the first day. That's what I plan on eating the first day. And I plan to let you know, the fair-going public, where you can find the best of the best. I'm going to go through and look at all the pound cakes. I'm hoping I can find out how to be a pound cake judge going forward. The jams and jellies, pretty excited about that. You know, there's always goats to pet. And of course the rides. I have to figure out how I can eat one of everything and then go on the rides. I might have to do that in reverse order. A little worried about that part of the show, but I think I can handle it. So yeah, I would like to be the next deep fried ambassador because that's practical. And, you know, better still, if I am chosen for this gig, I get to take somebody with me. So we'll be talking more about if you would like to go and eat one of everything at the fair and let everybody know how awesome it is. So stay tuned. Bear One, do you have any words? And he's the talky one. Bear Two's got nothing to say. All right, over and out. This is the Practical Cook on location from her couch, hoping to be on location in the North Carolina State Fair in Raleigh coming soon.